of this empty house that don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just to let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while, even though going on with you going still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay, but that's not what gets me. What hurts the most is being so close, having so much to say, and watching you walk away. It's hard to deal with the pain of losing you everywhere I go, but I'm doing it. It's hard to force that smile when I see your old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, living with this regret. But I know if I could do it over, I would trade, give away all the words that I saved in my heart that I left unspoken. What hurts the most is being so close and having so much to say and watching you walk away.
Yeah.